show.
Please, it's my pleasure. Now, where are you from? What do you do?
Well, first, I want to thank you for having me on the show, and I want everybody at the place I work to know that they watch you all the time and they love you.
Where do you work?
I work in Copsy Medical Center. I work at three places, actually. One of the major ones in Cerritos, and they always have you on big TV, and everybody stops to watch it.
I love it. Hey, thanks for the love. Thank you so much for the love, yo. Now, Leo, I got a little deal for you, sir. You want some cash?
Definitely.
That box is full of cash. Thing is, the bills are all the same denomination. So it could be a box of ones, could be a box of hundreds, and anything in between. So you have to decide if you want to stick your hand in and grab a big fistful, or you can take the mini curtain.
I got college loans.
So you're looking at the cash?
I'm going for the money, yeah.
You're going for the money?
Uh-huh.
All right, sir. Tiffany, what's behind the mini curtain?
It was a trip to Cancun.
Oh!
Oh!
That's a good trip.
We would spend five incredible nights at Grand Fiesta Americana Coral Beach Cancun All-Inclusive Resort and Spa. You could have experienced sweeping views of the turquoise Caribbean waters, enjoyed an exhilarating ride on a wave runner, and relaxed with the luxury hydrotherapy treatment in the exclusive spa. Roger Fairfair was included in this deal worth $7,994.
All right. So, you're not going to Cancun, but you are leaving here with cash. So, you have your choice of glove. We are very COVID compliant on this show. So, please.
I'll take this one.
It's a big one.
The glove doesn't change his hand size.
I'm used to this.
So. All right, Leo, you're going to stick your hand in, grab as much as you can in one fist, and then pull it out.
Okay, ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, here we go. Let's see how much I
get. Grab a good hand for Leo.
Get more.
Bring it out. Oh, five.
Good for me.
So fives. Okay, so we're going to count it, and we're going to let you know how much you have right after the break.
Okay.
Well, let's make a deal right after this. Handful of fives. Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. All right. All right, all right. Are you ready, Leo?
I'm ready.
It's time to find out how much money you have. So I'm going to ask the money fairy, Chris.
Yeah. He did well.
He did well.
It's a good amount.
Okay.
$285.
$285. Congratulations, Leo. Thank you so much for playing with us, my
Thank
friend.
Thank you, sir. We love you.
Thank you, sir. All right. Who wants to make it?